Hey, welcome to NJDiscountVinylSiding.com, your siding, roofing, and home remodeling specialist. Anyway, here we are about to install vinyl siding on this Colonial house. And I'll try to give you a better angle. We have the trees here. And as you can see, this will be a very cut up house from the soffit to the fascia to the trim. You can see the detailing right here. Very cut up, a lot of work. Right now we're in Weehawken, Jersey City. And you know, some of these houses, they're older, and just the architectural is much more time consuming to install. And it's important to have someone with good skills to do it. But look, you just really have to, as I give you a close up of the house, you can see all the intricacies here. So you need someone who's gonna do this right. And that's why we make these videos, so you could see our jobs, that you could see the type of work we do, and when you call us, you can feel confident that we could complete your project on schedule and within your budget, and you'll get a quality job. Let me just go a little more, excuse the shakiness, I'm gonna walk to show you the other side. And as you can see here, here's the other part. It's very cut up, many angles. So we gotta do this right for it to look well. And at the top, as you noticed here, there's these little dormers, little dog houses. See right there? So yes, this is indeed a cut up job. Okay, we had to tear off some old existing wood, but we didn't have to tear off everything, but some of them we did. And we have a dumpster here. So this is a before. I will show you an after once it's complete, and also in between the job, the process. Okay, so we're installing monogram siding here. Monogram vinyl siding, 16.5 feet long. If you want a free estimate, a free inspection, and you want us to take a look at your house, just give us a call. We do everything from siding, exteriors, to roofing and home remodeling. Just give us a call at 973-487-3704, or go to our website, njdiscountvinylsiding.com. So I'll be waiting for your call. Thank you.